Russian Educational Fair for the year 2019 is being jointly organized by the Russian Center of Science and Culture, to the Cultural Department of Russian Consulate in Chennai, and the company Study Abroad. In Hyderabad, it will be organized on the 10th of June in Hotel Marigold. About 10 leading universities from Russia, medical and engineering, who are represented by their admission officers, officers of the international department, dean, deputy deans, will be available in this fair to provide first-hand information about the Russian universities, the duration of the course, fee structure, and various infrastructure and facilities available for foreign students in general and for Indian students in particular. If students are going to carry their credentials of school certificate and NEET pass certificate, they will also be able to get spot admission provided by these university officials on the day. The fair is open, entry is free, and it is on the 10th of June in Hotel Marigold from morning 10 to evening 5 p.m.